So Windsock is static.
Sorry, sir?
Windsock is static.
Come here, hang on. Yeah, my egg's going dark. Engine revs have just completely died.
Yeah, over speeds.
It shouldn't have been. Everything was going well. Now I've landed, and she's sitting.
To take damage?
Not unless Huck shot me. Ah, Huck, you're there. You're not showing on my team speak. Yeah, that's why I never spoke to you. I thought you jumped in without TeamSpeak. It's not showing on my window. That's okay. How are you? Good. Did you shoot me, Huck? The maximum engine revs I'm getting is 82.
Okay.
I'm just checking all my dials, hydraulics, all that stuff seems alright.
What are you sitting, what do you mean, your RPM or your engine?
Engine RPM.
Just sitting on the ground, right?
Yep.
Yeah, that's what it should be.
Then why did it die on me?
I mean, that's idle, isn't it?
Yeah. Level flight, she's sitting at 85%. 81% is the cutoff, isn't it, in flight?
For what?
Engine RPM.
High side or low side, or what do you mean? RPM is variable.
Right. Let's see if I can duplicate it.
Make sure you didn't drop the power levels down. Power levers.
Yeah, no, I checked those. They're sitting in the middle, 45. I was doing 45 degree banks, but I wasn't pulling a lot of power, and the BVI was stable at zero. Let's see how that goes. I'll slow down so Huck can catch me. Okay. What's your airspeed in knots, if you're still with me? Also. Okay. Try and keep the speed down for you. No, not now. I did before. For some, I can't understand it. Just lost all power, and I had to set it down. All I was doing was the same as this: 30-degree, 45-degree banks. Anyway, did you have a good holiday? Gotcha. Yeah, I cooked it.
Grab it.
No, 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 I am not, sir. I was doing a lot of training in the MI-8, so I've still got a lot to get used to, the Oculus. My eyes, really. I have to get it set up very, very carefully, otherwise you tend to get double vision at times, especially in DCS. And ordinary stuff in the Rift is great, but it's really have to force the eyes to concentrate, but that's okay. But it's more if you're working with guns or you're working with instruments, because I have a huge screen, it's hard to beat at the moment for learning new stuff. I mean, I'm running with a 50-inch 4K TV that's 3 foot in front of me, so my field of view is very wide, and it switches, and also the clarity, you know, the clarity of the dials and clarity of targets is not 100%, so I still reckon for gunship stuff I'd probably revert to track IR for fun flying and formation stuff. The Rift is fine, but I wouldn't see it as a with my setup as a replacement. For visuals, it's very hard to beat what I have at the moment. And the Rift just is not there with the visuals, as you know, but you get the depth perception, which on the ground is incredible. Even in DCS 1.5, like at the moment, this ground in front of me is totally flat. But if I was in the Oculus Rift, I know there'd be little dips in it and little tiny ditches and stuff, which shows very well. Okay, you with me? Okay, we'll give you a de-rust. Yeah, I don't think the Rift or the Vive is it. I think it's going to cost us a few quid extra. Maybe in about 3 or 4 years, if they keep putting money into it, it would be very good. Now, of course, you were using it. DCS is not what the Rift was designed for. If you look at any of the games in the Rift, I don't see any double vision at all. In other words, my eyes track everything, all right? It's because I've got a large astigmatism, I suppose, over the years. It's developed into a bit of a lazy eye on the muscles, because my left eye has always been my strong master eye, and that's caused grief. So, if I'm on the Rift, say, for instance, and I glance over to the left, the two eyes don't necessarily coordinate to exactly the same spot, so you end up with two visions slightly apart, and I have to force them back together when I look straight ahead. Does that make sense to you? No, your eyes are probably better matched than what mine are. there's no enemy on this map. We'll see if you stick with me. You know, normally you stick with me like glue, so we'll see. No cheating by going high. it's buried. Oh, absolutely. If we had an IP view and that's a 6 or 7, we'd give it a shit. Ah, that would have woke you up a little bit. There's no way I could have kept with you doing that. I'm fairly positive. Possibly. You have a better depth perception. Your turn, Huck. Yes, so. good man. I'm going to call it a night, mate. I'm knackered. I've been flying since 6 o'clock and it's 12:15. And you guys, it's only just past tea time, isn't it? Alright. Oh, it's 12:15. Okay, sir. It was great to see you back. And I'll catch you again later on. Okay? Cheers now. And don't let six catch you flying like that.